the open of the game. It's almost like we know what we're talking about. He wins that draw clean back to Roman Josi. They talked about simplifying it. What does that mean? Get it, shoot it, get traffic in front of the net, and score a goal.
Predator trying to clear. Turris had to reach back a second time. Finally got it. Now here comes Fiala. Looks back door for Smith. He waits. He backhands it. Save made by Dubnyk.
Well, this is a great play. Look at this little sauce pass there. Perfect by Kevin Fiala. Devin Dubnyk tries to stack the pads there. He thought Craig Smith was going to come across to the middle of the net. So he tries to sell out this way. And then Craig almost gets that to go. But Devin Dubnyk gets his glove back.
Man races to the middle. Forsberg from the circle. Cross ice. Johansson had to send it over to the backhand to corral that pass. Johansson, side of the net. Swung back door. Chance for Smith. Forsberg followed up, Sitsis, banned on it, and it comes back down.
Good movement, couple close calls there. I like the way they're moving the puck. They're getting across the box there, getting the penalty killer spread out.
Play continues, 9.5 to go. Here comes Foligno, chipping it in. He's been physical in these last two games between these two teams, noticeable. To the point, Sealer, towards the net, played up in the air. Rene Jensen, big collision in front. Rene somehow stopped it.
Watch his shoulders come straight up and take away that top portion. That puck was kind of looping in there, and he's able to hold on.
Wild have a pair of games coming up after this game against the Dallas Stars. The team will go on. Straight pass right in front, and Josi rescues him. And the net got knocked off. Everybody's heart stopped right about here.
But good positioning by the captain. He keeps his eye on the puck and is able to come back to the front of the net. Get that out of the way, and Stahl comes flying in, then he ends up crashing in the net.
Wild in a bit of a scramble, but the puck got past Ellis, and now he's got to hustle back. Stahl has to wait for the tag guy. Granlin, give and go, Stahl back in, score! 3:15 remaining. And the Wild have tied it on Stahl's 40th goal of the season.
And Eric Stahl gets position to the net and just uses that long reach. Look at that, right off the right post.
Suter. Works it over for Dumba, and they will let the clock expire. So 60 minutes is not enough tonight. Oil content to let Ellis just play the puck. Now he goes deep. Here's the pass for Turris. Turris is in. Turris shoots. Stopped by Dubnyk. Smith gets it back. Ellis winds and shoots. He scores! Yes, sir! Overtime winner!
Oh, his skates in the air. That's going to be offside. My initial thought seeing that is it's going to get called back.
After reviewing the play was determined to be offside. We have no goal.
Come on back, boys. It's not over yet. Granlin brings it in. Granlin tried the toe drag. Got it back. He hit the post.
Granlin hits this post hard. He makes a really good shot there. Hits that flush. Comes straight back out.
Johansson takes it back. Do they have time for one more chance? Ekholm chased by Zucker. No dice for either team. It'll be another shootout. Kyle Turris, his 13th shootout attempt of the season. Score! Turris changes approach and he buried it. Now the veteran, Zach Parise, 2 for 2 on the season. And Rene got a piece.
Parise making a good shot. This is again that area. Look how tough that it just gets it on the stick.
Now it's the count. Mikko Koivu with speed. He missed it! And the Predators win it!
That's exactly where he was trying to go. Right over the pad, and Pekka gets the blocker save.
Hard fall hockey here in Nashville. And the Predators in the shootout. Take a 2-1 victory. Two more points. Minnesota settles for 1.